that objects well beyond human sight should be detected by bouncing the radio pulses off them and measuring the time.
Look at that tone.
It's not on me.
In Britain, a team of scientists led by Robert Watson Watt began developing radar as a means of detecting approaching aircraft at long range. Their work was feasible.
That's torture. Come on, Hunter, get your nose.
The world's first integrated air defense.
That's the torture. Poor guy.
Known as Chain Hope, this is along the south and east coast of these would pick up aircraft.
Get it, Hunter. Get it.
And give their distance, direction, height, and number.
What? Get it. You still have some more of your notes.
The question was, would radar make up for Germany's massive superiority in numbers?
Oh, man, boy, it's going beyond its tongue reach.
It's massive.
Yeah, you can see how far its tongue reaches, and then it's just there. Hunter.
Oh, you.
Don't lick him. Lick your nose.
Sailing through the heart of cities and landscapes.
Everything he looks at is on. Hunter. Oh! A little further. A little
further.
Stop. Stop. Don't wipe it on people.
He keeps pushing him back.
Would you go feed your horse?